The fall of man happened at the very beginning of time. So, at the very beginning, we've been trying to do it our own way. God brought Jesus and people around kept saying, man, this Jesus, his teaching is so against the grain. It isn't how we do it. They were like, of course, we love his miracles, all the food and tons of fish from nowhere. But you hear him, he's always talking about you and you. And you over there. But get this, from that time until now, our biggest pursuit is what he, Jesus, already had and has been trying to give us this whole time, fulfillment. And that word, fulfillment, don't cut it short. It encompasses achievement, purpose, character, motives, satisfaction. Being fulfilled has all of it. Everything we're searching for and clinging to are all within being fulfilled. And all this time we've kept saying, Jesus' way is, well, hard, against the grain. Don't make no sense. But then again, we're the ones walking around still trying to fill that empty space in our hearts, that need in our souls. And he, Jesus, had no such thing. Why? Well, he wasn't still trying that old way we saw on TV or vicariously through our dad or from somebody's profile that claims they found the real key to happiness and contentment. And since it isn't apparent enough in our world where our hearts should be all of the time in all areas of our lives, take notice where Jesus directs everything, not back on himself, on all of the yous. And our learning lesson, have you ever noticed how flattering it is when in conversation, your counterpart, the other set of eyes, ears, and a mouth includes other people in their story, their achievement, that success? It's so attractive we want to use words like humble to wrap our minds around this gift they've given us, inclusion, instead of me, me, me. Well, in that instance, in those conversations, you're looking right at Jesus because that's exactly how he would say it too. So us, now, we gotta go find us some yous because you are what matters. And it's a good thing we've got a plethora of yous all over everywhere.